was Brad Hodge from the captain of the Borussia Burners winning the toss and deciding to bat first. Well, Duruntu Rashahi have named a new captain the third time.
It's got third man and square leg. One slip. First delivery.
Bit of a shape and it's gone through. Well, you can't bowl and give that sort of width to any batsman. And you're bowling to someone who's been in good touch. And Joe Denley has put that away for a boundary. Very good start for Borussia Burners.
Oh, easy put away. Just too much room there. He knows it.
Third man is a little bit wider. Short and pulled away. It's up in the air. Nigel Islam was the fielder, but just a little bit too far away from him. Four.
For a moment, Brad Hodge must have had his heart in his mouth. Because this was not in control at all. It's a top edge. It just flew off the edge. And it was in the air for ages. Nigel, trying his level best, almost made it. In fact, at one stage, it looked like he's going to get under it. Yeah. So near and yet so far. Just an inch away. But that's a piece of good fortune for Brad Hodge.
Down the track. Beautiful shot. No problem whatsoever for Brad Hodge to put that away. Back-to-back boundaries for him.
This is what you call experience. Short ball. And suddenly attacking him. Just took the bowler by surprise. He was getting too comfortable with that length of hitting the deck. So he came down. Didn't quite reach it, but went through with the shot. Superb hit for four.
Short and wide. Oh, what a catch! Charles Coventry takes a blinder. Edmondson strike. Brad Hodge goes back to the pavilion.
Big wicket. He is the man that shepherds this Burners team forward. He's the man who's the highest scorer. And he was in good form. And this was a good hit. Take a look at that for a catch. That ball was traveling. Charles Coventry it is.
Oh, it's gone through. Should have stopped it. That will go to the boundary straight away. Just for a moment, I thought that there might be a little bit uppish. Perhaps went straight to him. We'll just have to wait and see.
Oh, he hit it very hard. Was that? Did it carry? But it was hit so hard.
Oh, difficult one. Yeah! Oh, he's gone up. Will he go upstairs? Yes, he will. Again, that turn and bounce.
Nothing wrong with that. But he's got to be careful when he tries to hit.
Hits it straight. Coventry won't get there. In fact, it's gone over the boundary line.
But that was on the cards. He was looking a little erratic, and Denley was looking to go after him, even in a couple of deliveries back. And this is nicely in the slot. Just a 1 foot forward to the pitch underneath that ball, 79 meter hit. Even in the previous over, this time just slicing that ball, got the bottom part of the bat, lot of elevation, not the distance required, and
the same way. Plenty of gaps. Bit of excitement. Darul Islam, look. There we have it.
Finding it a little difficult. This is going to be out, I think. He didn't go for it whole hog, and it's an easy take for Coventry. I wonder what he was doing, Mustard. You got the sense that he stopped himself at the last instant. He didn't go through with the shot. And that's a bad mistake.
That was a half-hearted shot indeed. Will Mustard also only getting that edge. Coventry doing everything right. He started off slowly, but in the end reached their way.
Yeah, he needs to target that area. That is very well played. Went like a rocket. He's got two fielders, one at long on and one at deep mid-wicket, but none behind that. So he went across and made sure it picked it up very nicely.
Yeah, he knew the line that was going to be bowled. Got closer to it. the way that one traveled. There was a
good win. Again, he's hit that out of the park. That's gone into the stands. That is a biggie. The 10 of the first two deliveries moves on to 49. This is turning out to be a big over.
Amazing timing. He's reading the game well. The measure of Sean Irvine. Came slightly straighter because Azhar Mahmood again went outside the off stump. In fact, more runs.
Oh, that's gone through. Put the bat on the ball, got a fine edge, and goes to pick up his 50. It is a very good one and a quick one indeed.
Seems to be liking this attack.
Attempted Yorker, but just chucked it at the last moment, getting it.
This is his 50. Some power hitting. Right through the line. See as you like it. This is the very next ball after there was a misunderstanding with Alok Kapali. The Sixers started getting bigger. Because the end overs, especially that last over. Wonderful innovation. Reading the game well.
Full toss, top of the cover, that's gone. That's hit the ropes.
Score now, more to come. I'll go with four, because it's just bounced in front of the line.
Now going towards that direction. Four, 146.
They just don't listen to me.
And Zia Rahman, all seamers. That's gone up in the air. The keeper and the short head running after it. Nobody's going to get underneath it. And it goes over.
He did intend it. He didn't expect four though. The outfield doing the rest. Look at it. Take off.
That's it. One bounce to the fielder. Picked it up. He's coming back for the second run. Has gone upstairs
into Jahirul Islam. Has he saved a run? Yes, he has. Of 34, run out of the last ball. It's a score we've had before in the tournament. Gillette Royals versus the Dhaka Gladiators. Gladiators getting 152.
Yesterday, Dhaka Gladiators defended 137. So I think this is a very good total. He stays there till the very end and makes sure that they posted a decent total, and 152 at the moment looks to me a pretty good total. They started well. So generally 23 of 23. Brad Hodge went very quickly, but Shabbir Rahman 29 was pretty good, but Azhar Mahmood stood out. 57 of 34 deliveries, and in the end some couple of boundaries from Kabir Ali took the total to 152 for 6 after 20 overs.
Two partnerships of note. Three, in fact, initially Denley and Shabbir looked very good at the top, laying the foundation. Mustard and Mahmood had to calm the nerves just a wee bit. But the one that really took the game away, Mahmood and Ali, 48 of 24 balls to give them a very competitive score on this pitch. Edmondson, his best day of the tournament so far, 1 for 31. Munawira, outstanding once again, 2 for 18 off his 4. But the rest of the spinners taken apart.